Hi there. Adding SVG elements to your applications is an easy way to customize the look and feel. Let's take a look.
Scalable Vector Graphics, or SVG elements, are supported in ArcGIS Pro when doing custom symbology, but are also supported in dashboards. When adding an icon to the logo section of the header, or adding a custom icon to an indicator, as I'm looking to do here in the top left corner. When choosing an image, try to find something with a clear background, maybe a white background, or even no background at all, as this will definitely help in the generation of the SVG element. Search online for your preferred SVG converter. There are many free options out there, and convert the image. Then download the SVG file and either open it up in Notepad or even in your web browser and right-click to view the page source. This will give the code for the SVG element. Use Ctrl+A to select all and Ctrl+C to copy the entire code. Now back into dashboards, I can take this copied code into the settings where I add the icon, use the custom dropdown, and paste in the SVG element code. And just like that, you've added a custom SVG image to your dashboards.